Hello, welcome to Vision Academy. I am Sundar. Today I will tell you how to calculate NPV with different lifespan in Excel. Usually, when you have a mutually exclusive project, in that two projects are having different lifespan, that can be calculated in Excel and that is have a different formalities. I will tell you how to solve such problem. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like and share. Friends, I have already calculated NPV in my earlier class. Those links I have put in my description box. You can, for your reference, you can go through that. Today I will calculate NPV to compare with different life span. Look at here. There are two projects called Project A and Project B. Project A is having 6 year life span and Project B is having 3 years life span. In this case, calculation of NPV is different than earlier example. Let us know how to calculate in this case. NPV for Project A would be NPV open bracket, rate in this given example is 11%, and select the present value of cash inflows in close bracket. So 1715 is NPV for Project A. Okay, let us look at the NPV for Project B. Also calculate NPV for Project B. Project B having cash outlay of 700. It's an initial investment actually made by the person. NPV open bracket, rate in the for Project B also rate is same, and select the cash flows which are receiving in the future. Look at here. Look at the result of Project A and B. For Project A, the NPV of Project A is $1,715, and for Project B, NPV is $1,254, almost $1,255. As per the NPV decision rule, NPV is the sum of amount in mutually exclusive project. We apply the decision of which project is giving highest NPV, we will usually select, but it won't work because for Project B we have only 3 years of cash flows. So if you select Project B, you will receive cash flow till 3 years, and you are ignoring cash flows will be received after 3 years because Project A will give cash flow up to 6 years. If you accept Project B, your cash flow will end up at third year. So comparatively it is not feasible because Project A and B having different life span. So in this case, calculation of NPV would be something like different. I will show you how it works. So I am selected Project A and B for further calculation. So now you need to prepare cash flows for Project B. Based on the information available for Project B, I will prepare cash flow. It means for Project B, initial outlay was $700. So I imagine even in the fourth year, for Project B, cost would be $700, and for each year Project B is yielding $800. So I am selecting $800. So for the fourth year, cash flow for Project B would be $100 because $700 is investment and $800 is cash flow. So totally in the fourth year, cash flow for Project B is $100, and for fifth year, I imagine the cash flow for fifth year for Project B would be $800, and sixth year also. Now I will calculate NPV for both project and I will let you know the result. So NPV for Project A in this case, I will calculate open bracket and rate is same, cash flows close the bracket. And same thing for project B, project A, because cash flows are not made any difference. And for project B, initial investment was $700. Open bracket, rate of interest is 11%, and I will select all the cash flows, close the bracket, enter. Look at the difference between earlier calculation and present calculation. So in the earlier example, project A had $1,715 NPV, and in this example same thing, because cash flows are not made any difference. But comparatively, for project B, earlier project B had $1,254, but now project B having $2,223. To conclude this video with two different scenario calculation of NPV in the different life span, in the earlier example, project A must be selected because the decision rule in NPV for mutually exclusive project is higher the NPV, the preferable is most preferable for such project. And in this case, you are not considered the cash flows you are going to receive after fourth year. So in this case, project A is preferable, but when you consider your cash flows after receiving fourth year, the project B is giving higher NPV. It means $2,223 than project A. Project A is same NPV, $1,715. So in this case, the more feasible decision is considering the cash flows after fourth year. So I will select, we will say we have to select project B in this scenario. Thank you, friends. If you are not yet a subscriber to my channel, please subscribe to Vision Academy channel. Thank you.